certain kind of light that never shone on me. I want my life to be there with you, there with. There's a way. Everybody say.
Amazing. All told, the Bee Gees have sold over 110 million records. And by the way, who was that song written for, by the way?
Well, it was written for Otis Redding in the first place. We met him about 3 months before his fatal accident, and he was going to cut it. And he didn't get to cut it, and we thought, well, you know, we'll cut it. So that's how it happened.
Let me say thank you very much for cutting that song. The requests are pouring in via telephone and email, so let's see what's happening in cyberspace. Lois from Buchanan, Michigan, love your singing and songwriting more than any other group in my lifetime, and that's a long time. I'm 71. There you go. Here's another one from Sarah, Houston, Texas. My son came into the world listening to Still Waters in the Delivery Room, and thank you very much. That's a, Here's another one from Laura, St. Petersburg, Florida. When times get stressful, I play your music and all seems well again. Thank you for the beauty of your songs. I love to hear I Started a Joke.